Oh, my phone just vibrated. I don't know where it's at. That worries me.
Not important.
Oh. Okay. Oh, it just flashed up double XP. Oh, you're pissed. You're pissed as fuck.
Whoa, that dude.
Wrecked your heritage.
That dude ate some shots there.
I gotta turn on my headphones. Shit.
Oh, they nerfed this gun so bad. Holy shit, I thought the VMP was still good. The kill time is gross. I'm getting like 5 hit markers on every guy.
Man, you just suck, man.
That was accuracy. Neutralize the objectives. Trust me, somehow, some way, that guy was supposed to die quicker. He just didn't. Oh, how do you fall off that fast? How did 2 of them fall off that fast? What are they doing?
Kid's pissed. That kid got lucky.
No. Dude, I can't. I don't know, man. How did that guy know I was there? Must have either seen me or he's a wizard. One of the 2. He's still hiding behind the counter. He's been there the whole game. Yeah, he sat behind the counter the entire round. Just chilled there.
Bro, it's a great strategy. Why do you think he's 5-1?
Look at the sound horror with fucking awareness the whole time he did this. Alright, I'm going to have to use something different because I'm not good. Try the HVK strat. That's gonna get really annoying.
Why are you there?
One or two in middle.
Anybody. Oh, he's in mid. Just playing like he's gonna be behind the counter 100%.
That's what I was looking for. Like, this is the counter guy.
He's in the staircase.
Oh,
called in a UAV for the 1v2.
Yeah, but he doesn't have dead silence.
Our teammate is so horrible.
I don't want to jump down to challenge. I have reflex stock. I can't do anything against it. I stunned right there, didn't I? I'm like 99% sure.
You stunned past it.
Oh, okay.
There's like 2 of these like corner things. You stunned the second one.
I can't beat this kid. He's probably got host and he's a professional camper. I don't know why he uses stock. It's not like he needs any type of mobility while he hides behind a counter the entire time or hides in a corner.
Holy, have you seen this? Holy shit, come here.
Hmm.
Have you seen this creature?
Yeah.
That's terrifying. I've never seen that before.
The alien? Yeah, I thought we saw it was an alien.
It was just laying next to me as I spawned. Oh, of course, teammate. You lay on the ground. What are you looking at? Get the kill. Who was that idiot?
Who knows?
Epic laces. Oh my god, dude.
I got teammate problems, and by that I mean they're fucking loud, and they walk around me. Oh, Creighton's still alive. Surprise, surprise. What
He's behind
is?
The counter. He's got a double kill, because our teammates don't
now
understand
you're
the
dead.
Strategy.
He's behind the counter! He's the counter guy, that's what we gotta call him. He's the counter dude. That's his counter in there. He doesn't like moving from it.
That pissed me off, man.
That guy stole my kill.
I got too distracted by the alien creature that my timing was messed up going to mid. And then our teammate is just laying there. I go to throw a pre-stun, and the guy pushes out, My teammate just doesn't shoot him with the Argus.
Well, I don't like shooting them either.
And then I died. Dude, are you fucking kidding me right now? Suck a dick, Creighton.
It's bad that when you kill him, you know it's him. It's like, alright, this dude's in the back corner. No one else in their right mind would possibly be here.
That grenade gets a kill. It'll be a miracle. Epic Lace has got a kill. Congrats.
That was a fluke.
Oh, in their spawn.
I'm trying long barrel, but because people are like, oh, it's really helpful in rifles because of Drifter's vid. But I mean, how long of shots are you taking? Like, most of the time, I can't imagine myself on a sight line that's like sniper distance with a rifle and me thinking, oh, I really want to challenge this guy and get him in four shots. Like, it just doesn't, it's not there for me. I'm going to beat him in middle really quick.
Going low side. No one there. Oh, one at the entrance. Hostile hellstorm overhead. Took a second to look at the minimap. Died to this kid. Vesper rapid fire, because that's a really great strategy.
I got him. I thought we needed to lose the bomb back there. Oh, Creighton, wrong way to go, bitch. There was a sentry waiting for you. These things are really good, like way too good.
Target eliminated.
Yeah, once they lock on, it's like game over. Get the hell out of the way. Two times experience. Get back to boot camp. Give him the hot gun. Give him the hot gun.
Give it to him.
Give it to him.
Get ready for it. Spin it.
Put it back in.
Yeah.
Bring it back out next game.
That was for you, Creighton, you bitch. We've got to counter his counter. Gotta find the counter.
I found all the picket fence magazines. They're not worth it. I think the only thing, well, there's one that gives you the ability to build statues.
Oh, that kid just got dookie pookied on.
That's pretty brilliant.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Oh, Creighton got smacked. Oh my gosh, the VMP view kick headshot. Gotta love it.
He's
very
so,
skill intensive.
So bad. He's not
he deserved
me.
It. Fuck that kid.
Do you know there are gorillas in fucking Fallout?
You're a gorilla.
There are gorillas in Fallout 4.
Don't stop spoiling the game, man. You're telling me shit. Let me find it on my own.
Oh my goodbye, Axe Raider. Say hello to the XR2 One Burst. This guy did not know what hit him. It was a fucking avalanche here. Inside the blue tunnel. He's
I
like.
I hate that gun so much. It's so annoying to die to.
The inmate's even better now. Inmate has just the same one burst area, like distance, but it has the faster fire rate now, so it's gotta be the better weapon at this point. I can't wait to get to it again. Axe Raider's got one bursted again. He's so fucking mad right now. He's livid. He's ready. He's gonna kill any person that uses an XR2, I can tell you that.
Ah, they're coming from the water!
1 second.
That one tried to snipe me from the water? Don't think so, bitch!
Damn. Called you a bitch.
Someone fucking made John Cena Fat Man mod. Jesus Christ.
That Creighton? It's gotta be! I knew it! Right when I turned the corner, he's on a head glitch. I was like, it's gotta be fucking Creighton. Look at this shit.
Team Weldsman. Mercat. Going in here. The 12-0, the team 0-4.
Wow, look at these kids. This is the problem. Like, you can't play solo in any game, any Call of Duty now. Because their version of balancing gives you like D-minus rated players for a fucking with one A or one B plus rated player. And they're like, yeah, that seems about right.
I'm gonna get sniped.
We got the bomb down. That's all three. Ooh, hardened sentry as well.
Oh my god, I lost this kid in the water. It's Creighton.
You know it's Creighton.
Oh, oh. He stole my kill. Come on.
Team Weldcat.
I guarantee you he tapped one bullet into Mark this Weld. Guy.
Team Weldmark. Team Markcat. Markcat. Here.
What am I doing? What's the team?
Yeah, one bullet, of course. I did all the damage. At least our team got three kills that round.
Yeah, they're all even now. 1-1.
Woo!
So good. Ah, stuck on the door. I suck. Alright, I got A locked down at this point.
I see you in the water. Ah, blew him up! That's you, Creighton, I know it is!
Fucking Creighton.
Oh, that's Creighton back there. Oh, goodbye! Ah! Creighton going down to Team Markcat here.
Boom! Right on your head, Creighton!
Yeah, that is absurdly loud.
Yeah, my ears.
Those fucking jets! That's like lower
explosion!
The game. Yeah, I'm about to lower the game audio extra in that area.
Oh, they don't want
Give
it.
Creighton
they
the gun. Give him the gun. Give it
Fuck
to him!
Fuck you, Creighton! Fuck you, pal!
He even like looks like he says it. It's like his lips come apart for a
his
second.
His smile when he spins it back and puts it away is what gets me. That little smirk looks so stupid. mute all button, please, Vonderhaar!
Oh, man. No, Steve Irwin. Out of my way so I can get my mobility going.
Double
asshole, Smitty! Fucking dick!
All a part of the plan.
What the hell was that kid looking at?
I got this All kid right, down here.
Nice. One up in the building, too.
Yeah, but he soundheard me while I jumped and then pistoled me.
Fucking wreck. Bomb's down over here outside a cave.
I just went through the door. Oh, hello.
I wish I could just, I don't know, I wish awareness wasn't in the game. Because I feel like I can't use dead silence and blast suppressor. Because if I do, the awareness kids are going to hear me. And I can't use dead silence awareness because if I jump and use my boost...
He's laying in the bushes! Come on!
There's one guy in every game.
I swear it's the only way I die in this dumb game, dude, are these flinch headshots and these fucking bushwookie kids.
Yeah, that was the same kid that killed me. He was hiding in the building up there in a corner with his pistol. He's a really good sniper. What can we say? He's a really good sniper. Always
well,
use a sniper.
I'll snipe him right now.
Yeah, I love those kids who run with a sniper and then they just only get kills with their secondary. It's just like, they just doesn't click in their minds that they're just never using their sniper ever. Oh, that kid used a sniper. Let's see this. It looked like a nice
Look
shot.
Look at that! Is that the kid that was camping last round? Oh my god! Tyler, look here. Come watch this. Look at me right now.
I'm seeing you. I see you.
This is where the kid was, laying down, facing this way with his pistol! Like this! Trying to hide in the corner, like a little gypsy kid.
Fuck you.
What is that purple armor?
What?! The fuck, dude!
Dude, these kids are, they're advanced retards.
Oh my god!
That's a girl. Oh man, you just got pwned by a girl gamer.
Get out of here.
Dude, girls can play COD too, just as good as boys.
Yeah,
see?
You're right. They both do that. Dude, come on. How can they have fun? Like, where does fun exist in these games for them? Like, oh, I like Call of Duty, but I don't have a lot of fun with it. It's like, yeah, I know why. I understand. Because you don't fucking move.
Alright, sniper battle.
I made a mistake. I actually moved again. These are the kind of kids that ruin games.
He just went behind someone, whoever that was.
Oh, he got destroyed!
There's another one over here. Something in my eye! Stop!
There's Fuckboy's blue pistol.
of course he's up there!
And I can't shoot because I'm fucking mantling.
Of course he's up there. It's the same kids. Like, they all camp. Jay and Roxas, Jody.
He's up in the building overlooking the bridge on their side with a trip mine in the window. Okay. Right. That's what killed me, was a trip mine in the window.
All right, we need... I don't know, I'm going to try the Gorgon, maybe? Anti-camping shit? They decrease the Gorgon's clip size, which is fine. I don't really care. It only takes two shots to kill someone anyway. I thought that was him laying down, right?
Yeah. I wouldn't be surprised if it was. I'm going to go in third person to make sure he's not getting chased right now.
He's not going
to arm. Big surprise. Too passive to plant the bomb. Oh my gosh!
Whoa,
they did something.
Game changer.
Revolutionary gameplay here. Never before seen in Call of Duty.
He'll be camping probably in the water, is my guess. I would go through the water.
No, he's going to be right here to your left.
No, he'll be outside, actually. He's not going to be in the water, based on where the bomb's planted. He'll be outside the door in the corner somewhere. Yeah. Outside there. You don't look away in this game, Smitty!
I'm sorry.
He looks at him. CSGO, gotta look away.
Fuck you, it's reflex.
Looks away from the stun grenade.
Fuck you.
Hey, say what you want. He's 3-1, you're 2-3, Merksman, you fucking loser.
And you fucking third prestige, bitch. Yeah, look at that turn away, bitch. Then I'm just like, I'll swim into you right here.
I ain't gonna look at it.
Boom. Man, nice green camo, idiot. Too bad you never use it. Dumb bitch.
I'm gonna try the Gorgon this time. I gotta find an anti-camping strategy here. I know those don't really exist in this game, but I feel like we should try. Maybe just go to B. It's hard to camp around B.
There's a kid who snipes B, so if you're going to go B, go through mid.
Yeah, I'll go through mid.
Or.
Jump to the window, wall right in.
I'm going to go all the way around.
I don't see him. Actually, that's pretty good.
Why are you both there? They're inside the A building.
You can hang back there, Smitty, if you want.
No. I gotta do my strat.
That's my spot. Fuck.
It's my spot.
Alright, well, now it's your spot. Fine.
Actually, wait. I am the rock.
Oh, they're coming. The bridge.
Yeah, one just jumped in. I can't hit him. I got stunned.
They're both coming that way, Smitty.
No!
It wrecked me.
Where are they throwing these stuns? I got stunned twice as well.
Wow, he actually used a sniper, I just realized.
He thinks there's still people alive.
Yeah, it only says
zero
alive.
That rock strat really works, dude.
I know, that's where I always used to sit. You just hug the wall. It's really hard to see.
I discovered that while we were playing. I was like, hey, how do I look? And then you're like, fuck, you're like halfway in that rock. I'm like, yeah, man.
I got killed from someone there in the beta. That's why I started doing it.
That would have been nutty as fuck if I got that.
How did that fucking hit you? Like, I don't get that.
It landed right next to me.
It landed on the bridge. It didn't land on past it.
I like how he walk peeked me.
Look, you can see the mark on the bridge.
It landed on the bridge.
How? Like, I stun people on their dick, and it fucking doesn't hit them.
Yeah, well, I mean, maybe you should aim for something else other than their dick.
They're probably turning away, Nick.
Yeah. Yeah, idiot.
I should have known.
Come on, try and out-snipe me over here. Can't be done. I'm too good.
One's peeking that corner.
One going up to middle, really, really weak.
Bing! This is a test of our emergency response system.
That's what it reminds me of. No, it's like, what is the software you use to stream Wirecast? Like the beta for that does that shit all day.
Yeah, I'm not 100 years old, so I don't know.
Two fuck boys. Fuck corner right. He's in there.
What in the fuck? I didn't even see him.
Yo, nice jump, idiot. Trick shot, Wildcat. Don't be a bitch. Trick shot. Don't be a bitch. Just slides
away. What? Fuck that, dude.
He just slid away from me.
Wow. He almost just killed me.
Oh, fuck.
That's some dumb shit, dude.
Wall bang. You're nuts.
Nope. Tried for style points. Didn't get it.
I don't even think he landed the backflip.
He got four hit markers again. But
look at that dank ass camo. All right, check out this backflip.
Four hit markers doesn't work for me.
No. Heavily under rotated. Really badly under rotated there.
Didn't account for the wind, it seems.
God,
unfortunate.
Dude.
Poor extension, that's going to cost him some points for the judges.
I cannot catch a break with these
Threes
kids.
He's all around from the judges.
Alright, I'm going to get sniped right here.
No, I got your back, your back.
They don't
They're there, one's there.
I've wrecked them every time.
Watch out, one more.
That
there.
Looks so weird, what the fuck?
Oh, holy fuck! He's invincible! These kids are so good!
How's the spot look?
Not good.
This is pretty good. It's like, right here.
Alright, we know they're gonna be camping somewhere down in that little hut next to the bridge, right? Like,
yeah, there's a trip mine in there staring at the window.
I can shock charge in there.
He's to the left side.
Wait, hold up.
Oh, behind. He's in the bush.
All right, Tyler, I got an idea here. One sec, let me run in. Ah! Super speed!
There's no one in here.
Oh, okay, well, that was gay. That was anticlimactic.
There was a trip mine in there, though, so I assumed. Oh. Let me ruin this kid's life real quick.
Well, he runs away like a giant flaming pussy. All right, there's still two left. I didn't know that.
One
left now. Where am I going to die to? In the spawn somewhere, in a corner, in
the
grass.
No, he's running around. He's underneath the thing. Yeah.
Holy shit.
He was into water!
I fucking struggled to go 6-6 against these kids. They're professional campers. Guaranteed. These guys were gods of hardcore, is what I'm trying to tell you. They definitely play hardcore. Hey,
oh,
back to
baby,
boot
finish
camp.
First, now they can really get the gun. Also, look at that fucking suit, man. The powder blues. Pow! Look at the smile.
Or I'm just really bad aim right now. Also possible.
There was a nerf?
Yeah, they hurt it a little bit.
Feels bad, man. Oh, shock charge landed.
Watch out. Oh, Tyler, you are fucking crazy.
Oh, there's one that was in mid. He's coming around now. I'm coming up behind him. Bitch.
One more.
Oh, come on! Always at the trip mines! That shit's so dumb!
There was like three of them inside the room.
It's so stupid how many trip mines are here now, man. It's just so dumb. It's like the only thing I die to are trip mines in the corner or people in the corner. That's it. It's the only way you can kill me. Surprisingly, though, it's super effective.
Switching operation ready point.
Put on hardwired. Telling you, it's so great when you have it and you get kills because they think that they're covered and shit or not.
I do on other classes. I forgot to change
Glad yeah, I have mine. Though. I forgot as well, but I always try to put it on now.
That guy just threw a trip mine.
Bomber to bomb, plan the objective. Oh shit, Akuda kills.
Oh yeah, flinch. So fun. So good for the game.
Switching sides.
So good. The game is so balanced. This flinch is great.
Gunfights are just so much more competitive and compelling with the flinch in the game, dude.
Oops.
You never know who's gonna win. You're a better player, doesn't matter. You have a chance to lose. Oh, of course you're in the water. How did you get there?
That guy's confused. He don't know what to do. I shot him in the back like a piece of poo. Oh, damn. He's over by you guys.
When you're releasing that song on iTunes.
Hit single from J-Beebs.
I wanted to get closer. Too late. I'm gonna live up to my calling card and hide in the water.
Oh, you're a water dweller now, huh?
Aqua boy.
You old Greg.
What are you doing in my waters?
Guy coming in the water.
He has great timing, I'll give him that. The second I go up to get some air, he's just like, I'm fucking coming down now. He knew. He's got fucking water wall hacks. You can see my breath.
Bomb is planted, I'm coming to cover it. Can I throw my sentry up on this? I'm gonna find out. The answer's no, of course not. Can I put this? Can I see the bomb from back here? That's fuck no. Where can I put this thing? I'm gonna put it there because I don't know where to go with it. Oh, out of bounds! Oh, here he is.
Is that him in the water to your left? Okay. Behind the rock.
No.
I could have sworn I just.
Slide punch!
No, okay.
Look at his decision. He sees the
that's
sentry.
That's a corpse in the water over there.
Look at
the,
oh, was it? Okay,
when
yeah,
he notices the sentry is classic. Oh, fuck that. Just kidding.
Nice commando pro, bro.
Not going that way. Get back to boot camp.
Sneezes. I'll do it every time.